and no one says a thing. But people want to get in the middle of the conversation between the doctor and the patient when it comes to cannabis. So this is what I'm working on. But right now, this industry, which in 2014 grew by 74%, went from a $1.4 billion industry to a $2.7 billion industry, had 1.4 million people visit either a dispensary or a recreational facility and purchase cannabis. Right now, delivering hundreds of millions of dollars in tax dollars. And I'm here to say to you that half of you are selling trash. Trash that will do nothing but make me have a seizure, and other people might. So, I love this industry. I love the fact that a lot of people come out today. You came out here to get information. You came out here because you really wonder, can you make this much money? Well, yeah, maybe you can. If you want to do that, then get in this and sell it to your friends and your buddies and your homies, go right ahead. You hang a shingle claiming you're selling medicine, I'm going to tell you. In about another year, you're going to have some people coming looking. And it ain't going to be the Fed. Because I don't think the Fed's going to actually be the one that's going to turn this industry around and open us up for the rest of us. It's us. Yeah. And